All right, guys, if you are in a jam like I am right now, all I have is metal beads here at the moment. I have to get everything coated today. It's gonna really crunch me for time. As you can see, I cannot put screws in it. So, really thick Trim Tech spray glue on both the bead and the drywall. Mesh tape, first coat with Durabond or sheetrock, and she ain't going nowhere. Gotta do what you gotta do sometimes. There we go. First coat sheetrock. Once that sets up, that bead ain't going nowhere.